Alright, so here we go. Finishing the main quest, and this is where I gain access to an airship. The Limsan Envoy. Okay, so now it's time to deliver some letters to the other, I like to call them cities. Limsan Envoy. Okay, so basically head back to the Drowning Witch. I'm gonna go ahead and bring out one of my minions that I won in a previous quest. My little puppy. Aw, so cute, so cute. course, I'm gonna summon my Topaz Carbuncle. Fucking piss again. By the way, I have to pee so bad, so I'm gonna cut this video short, and we will go ahead and do the LIMSA Envoy Part 2 in the next gameplay. But before that, I'm gonna go ahead and take care of a few quests that I need to take care of. I have looked online on how to figure out some of these quests, but it's still gonna take me some time. So y'all are gonna have to bear with me. I swear to God, this guy's hitting the pipe. Alright, so now I have to go to the airship. But before then, I'm gonna go ahead and take care of this, and I will do this in the next video.